Welcome to Wishful Tips. Here I will show you how to enable App Action on your Android Pie devices. You can enable App Action using your home screen setting. Long press home screen. Here you will find wallpaper widget. Samsung, tap on home settings. Now scroll down up to suggestion. Tap on it. Here you can see apps, actions and overview selection options. By default enable all of these action. Now you when enable App Action, you can see on your app drawer this type of phone number, contact or any other you most use detail in your device. Now back to home screen setting, disable actions. Now go to your app drawer, you can see disable App Action. Now it's quite easy to enable disable App Action using home screen setting in your Android Oreo devices.